Hey guys, welcome back to the Project Zomboid. We're gonna go... We just searched this barn that was empty. Freak. So we're gonna go into this area and see what's over here. More hay. Straw, yes. Straw. Sorry. Forgive me. It's selling false information. It would really suck if that was barbed wire. Doesn't appear to have been, though. I don't even know if barbed wire is a thing in this game, but in real life it is. And that is not so... It's a place for doggies. Doggies? Maybe something bigger. It's kind of sad that it's empty. Show me la entrance. You cannot hide entrance to me. Oh, he's really trying. He's going for it. He's desperate. Oh, yeah. Desperation makes a man. Pickaxe. Saw, rake. What can I do with a pickaxe? I couldn't tell you. Box of nails. So is a box of nails like a storage container? Okay, no, it actually has nails in it. Okay, good. Some duct tape. Plastic chairs. What does a man have to do to get an axe around here? Don't get me wrong, there was lots of good stuff in there. It's none of the stuff I'm looking for. What happened there? Sounded like something broke. Entrance. Oh, yes. Don't forget to lock your windows in zombie apocalypse. No way this house is empty. Oh, not super empty, but it definitely looks like someone's been here. Wow, a second kitchen? Are you kidding me, bro? That's sick. Okay, you can go away. Sorry. Antique. It's antique television. This house is awesome. I almost want to live down here if I wasn't making my own. But I'm not making my own because this one also doesn't have a garage. And I'm kind of addicted to that idea already. I've kind of really planned it out in my head, actually. So I'm really stoked about it. Why is everything so empty? What's going on here? Why is that window? Why is that window broke? Weird. Everything's empty in this place. It's kind of weird. Someone really came through and racked everything. I must disassemble the television. It's important. Get my electricity skills up. Where is electricity? Electrical. Oh, it's already doing pretty good, actually. aluminum. I don't need the aluminum decor. Oh, thank you for giving me all these things. I don't want to hold them, thank you. I'm still overweight. Hammer? No. Saw? No. Antidepressants? No. Bandage? Wow. I'm really full. Okay, fine. I already have antidepressants. Okay, I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to go away. Okay, I thought... What happened to the room I saw over here that had all the electronic stuff in it? It looked like it had... Oh. Oh. Box of screws. Wait, give me my hammer, my bat back. Okay. We run into the similar... there's a hallway. I feel like it's a very secret hallway. A radio. Sorry, buddy. You gotta go away. It's too late for you. You're going to my betterment of my skills. What can we craft electric-wise? Electrical. You can dismantle stuff. So is that... Okay, so I guess that's all I know currently, and I learn to make more things, I guess? Farming. What can I do with farming? I can open stuff. Cool beans. I can make traps and stuff. I'm sick. A trap box. Wow. Okay, cool. Alright. Did it give me all the... It did. I don't want it. I don't have room for it. I'm sorry. Don't got time for you. I don't think I need to... Equipped in both hands. Okay, alright. Oh wait, there's... I think there's... Oh wait, wait. What are these buildings? There's two of them. Is the other one legitimately just... The little... No, there's another one. What is happening? I feel lied to. I've been bamboozled. I've been led astray. And I do not appreciate. I wanted it, whatever it was. Ooh, pineapple. Did I open it? No, I guess I can't open it while doing that. I'm very good at multitasking. There we go. Good job. Ah, this really is a road that comes into this place. My goodness. I'm sick. See that sick jump room? Okay. Just another hay barn. Another hay barn. Corral? Not corral. What's it called? I don't know what it's called. Yeah, nothing too exciting here either. Well, lame. Now what do I do? There's not a whole lot anywhere close. Freak. Okay. So I did see like a car like right here. So we're gonna go look at that car. And then get out of here. Make our way back to a road. Because this does not count as a road. I guess I can kind of see that it's a road. But also not really. Oh, there's another car. Am I not allowed to get in this car? Nothing too crazy. This one I can get in. Nothing too crazy. Wow, there's so many cars. Why are there so many cars? Apparently this is the place. Oh, a key. What's the engine like in this sucker? Not gonna lie, baby, you don't look like you're in very good condition. So we're not taking that one. I'm so sad I left that car, that cop car behind. I'll break the window. I don't know how to break the window here. And click on the window. Ah! Well, that was worth it. Anything else up here? I don't see anything. Okay. Let's get to the road. To the road! To the road! Oh my goodness, that... Oh my goodness. It is... dark. We are going through the damn trees. I thought that was a fence. It's just power lines. I feel real smart. Now we begin a very gracious walk. Going good. Oh my goodness. That sucked me. So the reason I'm kind of going this way of all ways, I figure may as well just kind of work towards this car. Oh. Well, that's going to be so much closer. If we go back that way, then actually kind of town. Down here there's so many zombies. Oh, am mechanic shop. That's not what I need. I don't need a mechanic shop. I need... So what I really need is an axe, okay? A car would benefit, but an axe is my... That's my goal. Actually, you know what? Okay. Before we wander the world, I'm just gonna Google it. How to cut trees. Oh, I already looked this up. Use... any equipable weapon. Hold up. I feel like this is gonna mess up my bat. Oh, this is, okay. I believe it that this would work. But I do not see this as a very a very good idea. I'm ruining my bat. Wait, can I? I don't want to mess. I need my saw, though. I don't want to. Okay, hold on. Let's find stones. Okay, how do I? Twigs. It's dark. I don't know how forge modes work. Do I need to stop or do I? Or do I keep walking? Oh, that's why it's so dark. Okay. So, do I stay right here? Oh, that makes sense. It's dark and it's raining. Let's just go home. Okay, because then we can make stone axes, which is going to be awful. I do not disagree with that. Apparently they break quite easily. But it's easier than wandering the world. Plus, then I can upgrade different things. I can get my skills up. Is one of the skills crafting? Fishing, tailoring, or does it fall? Or does it just fall under carpentry? Combat. Hungry. The food is so hard to find. Ooh, mushroom soup. Mushroom soup. Totally good. Just leave that right here. Somebody else to find. Health. That's what I want. What cool things can we craft? I am still walking. Survivalist. Oh, we can make it. Make some spears. Stone axe. Shit. Acquired items. Oh, the road's turning. Yeah. Need chipped stone. How are you gonna get that? Can we get a bread knife? Oh, recline. Oh, I see. Lame. Okay, so make some cool things. Did I miss the road? No. Carpentry, cooking. I'm gonna open some stuff. Oh my goodness, I wanted it in the trees. Okay. Can make a burrito. Okay, so you just add a bunch of items and you make it. That's kind of sick. There are all sorts of different foods you can make. I just already know. Ooh. Alright, we need to get inside. Alright. Fix fishing rod. Fix fishing. What? Oh, okay. Oh, hi. Excuse me, I'm trying to go home. Oh, there's just so many zombies. Oh, Judas, no. No. Okay, we're good. Why is there so many? Alright, we need to get a bandage on that as fast as we can. Alright. Come on, run, Lucien. Where did all these zombies come from? I've literally walked this road before. What is happening? Just take me home. I just want to go home. Yeah, okay. We're almost there. Okay. Come on. Run faster. Just a little bit. Come on. Almost there. Okay. This is it's my house, right? I think. I don't really remember. Ah, yeah, this is our house. Okay. Okay, we made it. Okay, let's do the good old. Where's the container? There it is. Okay. Wet, wet, wet. Dirty. All right, let's just. You know what? Let's just. All right. Oh my goodness, I need a bath. But that's for next time. Thank you guys so much for watching. Appreciate it. And we'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.